An optocoupler, also called an opto-isolator, photocoupler, or optical isolator, is an electronic component that transfers electrical signals between two isolated circuits using light. It allows the transfer of signals without the use of an electrical conductor, and thus allows two circuits to share signals while still remaining electrically isolated. This protects both circuits from possible faults originating in the other connected circuit. While primarily used for digital signals, there are specialty optocouplers developed specifically for analog signals. An insulated gate bipolar transistor, or IGBT, is a three-terminal power semiconductor device that is primarily used as an electronic switch. It was designed to be both highly efficient and very fast switching. In operation, an IGBT is equivalent to the combination of a MOSFET and a power transistor. Optocouplers have a number of important uses in electronics today. They can provide a safe way of monitoring high voltages, and they're used in inexpensive switch mode power supplies to provide isolation from ground, which helps bring the cost of electronics down. IGBTs offer advantages over both power MOSFETs and BJTs that help to reduce the cost of producing the devices the circuits are used in, as well as in the amount of power required by those devices. Very low on-state voltage drops, combined with low required driving power, reduce the size and cost of IGBTs, making them more practical and advantageous to use. There are quite a few different types of optocouplers available today. Resistive opto-isolators are the earliest type, originally marketed as light cells in the 1960s. These used miniature incandescent light bulbs as their light sources and light-dependent resistors as receivers. Although this style of optocoupler has very limited switching speed, they're still used in the audio and music industry. Photodiode opto-isolators use LEDs as light sources and silicon photodiodes as sensors. Although this type of optocoupler does not have the same linearity properties as the resistive type, it is much faster. The fastest type of optocoupler uses pin diodes to handle transfer rates up to 50 million pulses per second. Photodiode opto-isolators can be used for interfacing analog signals. There are also phototransistor opto-isolators, which, although slower than photodiode types, are still common in power supply and signal switching applications. IGBTs can be found anywhere high power signals need to be controlled. Their extremely high pulse ratings make them useful for generating large power pulses required in the study of both particle and plasma physics. Hobbyists use IGBTs for controlling large amounts of power required to drive devices like Tesla coils and coil guns. IGBTs are also critical components in the control circuits for hybrid and electric vehicles.